Grant Haley waits on the other end. And he'll take it from the 3-yard line. Haley found a little crease and then tripped himself up. He might. Hackenberg throws short to Belton. Belton broke a tackle, slipped another. And Belton close to a first. Hackenberg into the backfield, and he'll get the carry this time. And not so much back to the line of scrimmage. And Liefenbach did practice this week, though, so as Todd said, they hope to get him back. Quick throw to the outside, complete. And another. He's a tight end in motion. This throw dangerous, and is it intercepted? Von Bell saying he's got it, and he does.
Did not step into the throw because of the pressure from Darren Lee, and the ball didn't have
much. He stands. First and 10.
No way. The first snap for the Buckeyes offense, and it's Elliott off the right side, and he pair it right now in the Buckeye backfield. Elliott brought down after. You can do a lot with, as Todd said. They fake the fly sweep. It's Barrett on the run, the first down, and he takes it inside. Now a play action. Got hammered as he threw, and he threw it out the back of the end zone. He took a shot on that one. Play action. Barrett, plenty of time. Goes to his safety valve out in the flat, and that's Heuermann. And he's Vanette, the other tight end in motion. A blitz off the corner, and Elliott runs tough and gets a first down, and he's still taking would-be tacklers with him as he got down to the 10-yard line.
Well,
two tight ends. And Elliott trying to get to the edge. Did he get there? Yes, he did. Touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, 10-yard touchdown run.
Going for the pylon. Yeah, definitely. That enabled Elliott to bounce the ball out. But he read the block of his tight end and bounced it outside and took the ball right to that pylon.
Less than 5 minutes in.
In five games in a row.
Kick high and deep. Grant Haley brought the last one out. He'll bring this one from 2 yards in. And he got across the 20.
Nice. Guys growing up.
Here's Belton. He's got about in motion to set up on the wing to the left side and trying to lead the blocking. And Belton only got a couple more. We're down and four. Wants to throw a screen back to the left side, but it's not going to be enough for the first down. This one goes out of bounds. Led to a 39-yard drive on the opening march for Ohio State. And now Barrett on a keeper here. And he got about three before he's pushed back. And eight. And now Elliott. Nice, tough run again. He's about a half yard shy of the first down.
Guys.
Try to grind out another yard, but they're not getting this one. Great mistake. Snaps a little high, handles it well. And a short, a look. Low kick, I should say, and Della Valle takes it inside. This is in my office over here on campus. So he's still getting acclimated a little bit to the area. Christian Hackenberg in an empty backfield on second and nine. Throws this one out complete to Hamilton. Hamilton cuts inside across the 30 and the first. Stays in at tailback on first down. Throw out Hamilton the other side. Got a nice block from one of his.
Same concept.
On second and three, it's Lynch, and Lynch has got another first down out around midfield. Down at the 49. Here comes a blitz from the inside. Hackenberg on the roll and the run, and a seven right now. Blitz coming off the corner. Lynch picks that up. The throw comes. Hackenberg pumped once and then reclutched the other end. And it's going to be fielded at the four. That's a mistake. Student section behind him. Ezekiel Elliott, he gets to the next level, and he's got a.
And I think going into the game, Penn State thought they matched up really well up front.
Barrett, quarterback, draw all the way. Barrett, straight up the middle. Nobody brings him down, and it's a different kind of runner.
Yeah, he's not necessarily a make you miss guy, but he runs pretty correct.
Play action, throws out in the flat to Michael Thomas, and Thomas only got a. Barrett, little indecision, wanted to throw out to the right side, and instead he runs, and he almost got a first down out of it. And he's got it. Let's check it. Quick slant thrown behind the receiver, but a nice stab by Jalen Marshall. The 9-yard line, remember. Barrett flares it out of the backfield. Curtis Samuel made one man miss, got inside the 30. He's got
communicating very well.
As we start the second quarter, Ezekiel Elliott again. He is head. And Barrett's going to keep this one himself, and he's short. Quarterback draw, and he got the first down.
Throw to the end zone. Their tight ends have gotten more and more active.
First down from the 17. There's the play action Todd was talking about. He's not going to get the shot, though. He does spin away from the first would-be tackler. And he Blitz coming off the corner. Flags.
Full start. Offense number 15.
Stay away from him. Six and a
offside. Defense, number 98. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
That was a call. Zettles. Barrett. Throws. Nope. In and out of the hand. Empty backfield for Barrett. A lot of movement.
Ball starts. Offense number 3. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Well, Thomas.
And we mentioned it. That
Barrett in trouble again. And he's going to go down. Nuremberger from 49. Got a nice hit on it, and he nailed it. And Walker are back deep. And this one's going to be too deep for Grant Haley from the 25. Hackenberg off play action, rolling to throw back across his body to the middle to James. And Jesse James about
to run past mix.
You saw that. They've only had the ball about half the amount of time that the bucket on third down. And it's Belton trying to take it wide. That might not have been a good choice. It wasn't.
It's the hit inside. Bill Belton needs to kind of put his nose down and get right inside and get the first down. As soon as he breaks outside, he has no chance. He runs right into Bosa by breaking outside. And then
are you kidding?
Again, not a great kick. On one hop, taken there, and great coverage, though.
That's a dead ball because he made a signal.
And then, you know, he was just trying to clear everybody out at their own 28-yard line. Barrett off play action, throws it out quickly to Heuerman, and he dives. Elliott straight ahead.
Have come a long way in six ball game.
Elliott again, about a yard shot, sets up on the left side on a third down and one. Elliott runs that way, and he's short.
Can get behind by more than 10. Flag is down. I don't think they got this play off. I think the
late game offense. 5-yard penalty. Fourth down.
Johnston with the punt. Calabelli's got to take a fair catch.
Hard to call offense.
In this case at the 10. And Hackenberg backpedals almost to his own goal line. Now airs it out long. Intended tight ends in there for Penn State. Blitz coming. Hackenberg throws high and got Hamilton drilled in the secondary by Eli Apple. And this is where you really don't want to make a mistake if you're Hackenberg, because he's had one, even though it shouldn't have been an interception, picked off tonight. You don't want it to happen down here at your own 10-yard line. Christian has only hit one of his last five passes. Again, the extra man coming. Hackenberg has time and runs out of it, and down he goes inside the 5, and the helmet comes off.
Well, that's one he's got to get rid of. Time to do something with the football. It's pretty good protection. Lynch picks up the blitz. He's just got to throw that one away. I mean, there's got to be that clock in his head that goes off. Here's the leading sacker of this team. Bosa working around the outside. He gets in on the play.
He hasn't had any great punts tonight, and this one is no better. Bounced at the 38.
With an old school coach like Urban Meyer, it's huge.
They might take a shot right here. Throw to the outside's complete, and it's Dontre Wilson. Option pitch to Elliott. And Elliott goes for 5 more. And well, the Buckeyes have been very efficient this year. Elliott broke one tackle, got away from Hall.
Running that gap play on the inside.
This time Barrett keeps it. He goes straight ahead to the 6. Elliott straight ahead.
Freshman Jason Cup, the bend.
Wow, they throw for it from the 2-foot line to Heuerman for the touchdown. Extra point is up and good.
Play offense. That's what Ohio State has right now. That running game is setting up everything that they do.
Haley.
It's a silly game, but we like where we live. It's quiet.
Great spot. Here's Hamilton. Hamilton lost the ball. Scramble for the fumble. Let's see who's got it. I think he got back on top of it.
Oh. The only thing that they've been able to do with some consistency is the quick screens, and that one the other way.
The recovery out at the 29. Hackenberg on the roll and a nice throw.
Quiet so far down the field.
Blitz off the corner. The run by Belton goes the other way. Hackenberg sidearms it out to Belton and nowhere to run or hide. He's dropped for a loss. End in motion. Blitz coming on Hackenberg. Over the middle. Oh, what a collision. Armani Reeves and Geno Lewis still trying to get up.
Well, Reeves was just playing a robber coverage. He's kind of hovering in the middle, watching for crossing routes. That's why you call that defense, to take away crossing routes. Boy,
this has been a dreadful
first down. Your quarterback's been making very good decisions. They get the first down, you might go for it.
Yeah, he's going to get back to the line. Quarterback draw all the way for Barrett for about a 5-yard gain. And Penn State has it. Blitz coming. It gets to Barrett, and they'll sack him for it. So he backpedals for a couple of seconds and does take that knee. And
aggressive and open things up offensively. The way their defense is played, I would certainly expect that.
Dontre Wilson picked it up on the bounce at about the 7-yard line, and he's got a nice return out. And again, good field position. Had to do much more. They won't pass here either. Elliott, this time Penn State there to meet him after a short gain. Fly sweep coming from Jalen Marshall. And Marshall put that. Blitz coming. Throws across the middle and it's intercepted. Going the other way. And it's going to be. Normally it would have been Kaiser who.
Tati Lee.
Beckett's kick is deep. Wilson with. Back to the ground to Elliott. And he pops out for 9 yards. Looked like he was. And he does again. He got a first down out to the 40. He says, I just don't like long jerseys. I'd rather tuck it under my pads. He goes down for a loss. This is the first throw since the interception. He might not get a chance to throw. Fires out complete. Vanette.
Andy Barrett. Good blitz pickup by Elliott. Boy, he sticks his nose right in there. And then Barrett doesn't panic. He knows it's pressure. He goes to the other side of the formation quickly. He doesn't leave the pocket. And he makes.
Barrett, slip screen, loss of a yard. Nice. Bella Valley trying to clear everybody out of the way. Goes in state from the 20. Blitz coming on Hackenberg. Throws, completes. Here 5 minutes into the third quarter. Stands tall and throws shorts. Blitz from the secondary, and it got to Hackenberg. Down he goes.
There's only four guys rushing. Actually, it was just a whiff. The back is responsible for that linebacker. He tried to go low.
Pasquariello trying to punt through freshman. They've had all kinds of trouble punting tonight. This one's a little better because it got a bounce. And now it's been touched. And down goes Jalen Marshall. It'll be Dontre Wilson. And he got to the corner. He's dangerous in the open field. He gets 14. First down from the 44. Elliott going wide and now cutting it back inside and got
a wide receiver yet.
They fake the sweep to Wilson and now they do try to go downfield and it is almost intercepted.
Barrett hit his arm on that throw.
Jones straight ahead and he didn't get there. He got drilled in the hole. Elliott. I think he cartwheeled for the first down, but he
screen number 39. He cuts the legs out. But I think because it was such a short yardage needed, just the fall, the cartwheel, as you called it afterwards, gets the first down.
Again, from up top, there was the contact, and then he just spins his way and hits the deck. Barrett, play action, going deep. And almost picked off by Allen again. Wildcat, taking the snap, fakes a pitch and goes straight ahead. Here's Marshall on the sweep. And he got the first down and more. Hull tracks him by, but not bad. They are empty in the playbook on this series. Wilson so cat quick.
Design quarterback run.
It'll be Wilson again. 10th play of the drive. He's just going to follow Ezekiel Elliott on the sweep. And he got to the edge. Elliott got a pretty decent block. The only pretty good indication that you've tried a little bit of everything. Four different guys have taken a snap at quarterback in this drive alone. Barrett, plenty of time, double clutched and had it swatted down at the snap was a little wide, and the kick is going to be wide as well. Yards of play at halftime, so it's going the wrong direction. Akeel Lynch, and Lynch, his best run of the night. Out. Going to toss it to Belton, and it's going to be an end around coming the other way to Hamilton. He cuts back to the inside, and he lost three.
Not allowing the play to get outside of him. Watch him feather and force the ball carry. Help.
Hackenberg is going to go long on third down and almost caught a chunk play by penalty. They'll take it. At least approaching midfield right now. Hackenberg, pump fake, throws. Oh, what a collision.
Faking the wide receiver screen and throw deep. And then they ended up having two receivers in the same area. I'm not so sure Geno Lewis wasn't supposed to continue to run deep on that route because the tight end, Jacecki, they were in the same area, and that could have been a disastrous play for Penn State.
Von Bell did a nice job. Second down and 10, empty backfield. Hackenberg, quick throw to the outside to Lynch. Lynch, the tailback. Hackenberg, quick slant. This time he got it complete. He threw into some traffic, but
it's in traffic.
Only the third play in Ohio State territory tonight for the Nittany Lions offense. And it's a 2-yard gain. Play action, bootleg, Hackenberg. One pump fake, and now fires on the run, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Tyvus Powell.
He felt it coming across. It was Chris Godwin, number 12, the intended receiver. And Tyvus Powell just stayed right in his inside hip pocket, read the quarterback, and then made a break on the football. That's an outstanding play by Tyvus Powell.
Looked like a receiver getting it. Can come up with another stop. Now they stopped it. Play action. Trouble in the backfield again. Barrett's going down it. They're going to play this conservatively and kick the football.
Yep.
Because of the punts, staying away from him. And Johnson got a good kick here. He will have a shot at this one at the 34. Made a couple guys miss and got out to the fourth quarter. Blitz coming. And it runs right in. Joshua Perry got into that lead. Hackenberg, empty backfield. Throws a short pass to Hamilton. Not much involved either. James was in motion there. Hackenberg is in trouble. And down he goes again.
Christian Hackenberg. It's a four-man rush, seven blockers, and a sack. And
that's why it's fourth down at 22. And another it's again. Barrett. Deep middle, and it's intercepted, and they got help. It's Mike Hull, the linebacker. Hull. Down to the 45. Chris Godwin in motion. The throw is out to Blackner, and he's down the sideline. Has got a first down.
Personal foul. Illegal block below the waist. Offense number 5. 15-yard penalty. Repeat first down.
There's on Deshaun Hamilton.
I mean, you are allowed to block below the waist in certain situations and certain. Let's ask Bill Lamagne about that penalty and how that penalty is called or enforced.
Hackenberg, quick throw, got it. Nope, in and out of the hands of James.
Roughing the passer, defense number 97. Contact below the knee of the passer. 15 yards.
Joey Bosa. Oh, yeah, he rolled him up.
Yep. Eyes and strength on the inside.
Hackenberg being chased. Incomplete.
Big plays mixed in there every now and then. And
you saw 1 yard rushing. They'll try to rush it here. They're going to get more than one out of this from Lynch. Blitz comes from the inside. Lynch got the first down.
He's able to fight for the first down.
Hackenberg now rolls to throw on first down and throws a strike. Done. Hackenberg throws outside. Nice job playing through. at the 24. Hackenberg's going to go long to the corner of the end zone, and it looked like there was up. Now their offense finally gets a score, and we've got a three-point game. Dontre Wilson from the five. And Wilson weaving his way across the 35. Nice return.
Position in a critical juncture of the game.
Whoa. Jalen Marshall almost dropped. Here it's Ezekiel Elliott straight. Been a problem for the Buckeyes in this half. Barrett throws on the run and throws a strike to midfield, maybe to the 49.
Give a nice target on the outside. That's not an easy throw to make on the.
Here's Wilson trying to get wide. Not going to get there. Got leveled. Throws it out in the flat. Elliott takes it to the on third and six. Wilson asking for it. Fakes the pitch. They've played this before. Didn't work this time. Wortman another. Traffic. And it's fourth down and four, and they will punt. They let this one go, hoping it gets to the end zone, but it won't.
Wow.
At the 2-foot line. Great play by Devin Smith. Thanks to this play by the senior wide receiver. But Devin Smith's a senior wide receiver, and Todd, I'm thinking if he's not used to catching passes on sideline and keeping his balance, he falls in the end zone right there.
The critical part of the field.
Blitz coming. Quick throw on a slant to Hamilton, and Hamilton's out across the. But now it's a 16-yard line, and it's Lynch on the sweep out across the 25. Fakes the throw and then comes with a draw play to Lynch. He had to really battle. Here comes a blitz from the linebacking core. The throw is almost picked off.
Pass interference. Defense number 11. Ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. First down.
So it's called on Von Bell. Another blitz coming. Milton.
For this Penn State offensive line.
And this is a loss by Belton. And the Dolphins. Hackenberg slant the other way, threw it way behind.
You do it instinctively when you've been hit a lot.
Pascarello to punt. Jalen Marshall's made some interesting return decisions tonight. He runs towards this one, but the date by a field goal. Barrett's going to keep it himself, and as Holly said, second and 11. And Ezekiel Elliott got it back across midfield to in that Buckeye backfield. And he's really getting lonely right now, but he comes out of the backside of it. He'll bring him down at the 45 line last time. He'd like to do the same thing here. Della Valle's got to take the fair catch. Your yard difference from where they start offensively. And side. Hackenberg throws complete. Hamilton a yard.
And make big time throws.
And a first down.
Only offensive lineman with a lot of experience, Donovan Smith.
Throw complete. It's out to Godwin. He got seven on that. Second down and three. Going left side. Wide out screen. I don't know if he got there or not. Blacker center. He's going to try it again, and he found a little opening off the left side. That's it.
Down
at the 33. Now he's getting ready to go back to the air. Completes it out. Cross the 40 to the 4. Second down and two. Straight up the middle is Lynch.
Got back. Shotgun instead of under the center.
The throw is quick, and it's complete, and it's Jesse James. They've got a first down at the 46. Hackenberg doesn't want to take that sack Todd was talking about, and he lofts one out, and it's almost intercepted. And on the move. Ohio State almost jumped offside. Hackenberg, wide out screen again. This one's to Geno Lewis. Broke one tackle, broke another. He's got a first down.
After further review, the runner made the 43-and-a-half-yard line and was driven back out of bounds. As a result, it's a first down.
Away at it, but you can't take a sack.
Now you can see the clock's running, and there comes the sack, and it's Bosa. That's the last thing you want to happen, and he gives the, well, just the shrug for another sack. Fourth of the night now.
Is right here working on Mangiero, beats him to the outside and then collapses.
Hackenberg looked that way, now he's in trouble. Throws late over the middle and he got it to Hamilton, but and they're in field goal range right now at the 28. Hackenberg throws outside, tipped, almost intercepted
inside. Hackenberg again. We've seen this a few times tonight. Unable to step into a throw.
Ball or get it out of bounds to get their field goal unit out there. Hackenberg throws to the outside again, and he throws. Deshaun Hamilton, his main threat, is on the right side. This one goes the other way. Godwin's up to the top of the screen. That's where Hackenberg's looking. He goes to the end zone. It's too high for Godwin.
Now his holder.
31-yard field goal. And Urban Meyer takes a timeout. Let's check in with Holly.
Well, guys, keep in mind that Chris...
To tie. Up and good. Thicken will kick it deep. And it's going to give Dontre Wilson a chance from the four-yard line. Bounces off, comes to the left. And
one team has momentum. I say it's the home.
James comes in motion. And it's Lynch trying to sweep the left side. He got the corner, and he got a first down.
Flagged.
Holding. Offense number 70. 10 yards from the previous spot. Repeat first down.
Overtime, harder on themselves. Hackenberg got a lot of protection that time, and he drills it to Hamilton. And down a short two. Number 22. It'll be close. He'll do it again. Goes to the right. Passes tonight.
There it is.
There's the throw, and it's Hamilton, and he's got it. Hackenberg, the fade to the corner. Goes through the hands of Geno Lewis. Lynch. Close. And the Wildcat. He'll take the snap. Straight ahead. He got this. 24. Elliott. Got about second and seven. Elliott to the line of scrimmage. No, it's Barrett on the keeper.
And just tackled the back. And then they had blocking on the perimeter. Michael Thomas, number three, with a nice block.
Miguel Elliott with Barrett. Barrett keeps it again, and he's in. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Great patience by Barrett on the mesh point.
Tied up.
The try is good. During the try, personal foul leaping on the defense. That penalty would be enforced on the overtime. Second period of overtime.
Elliott stood up by Hall again. At the 10. Play action. Barrett all day to throw. Now he's going to run with it. Got away from the first man. Tripped up. Hireman comes in front to lead the way. And he goes straight ahead for the first down, and it might be the touchdown. Yes, it is. Barrett for the score. Tough run. Keeps his legs driving and gets his back and his ball and the ball into the end zone. In double overtime, Ohio State's regained the lead.
That was tremendous effort by Barrett because he was stopped short of the goal line and just kept driving.
And he had Hall draped all over him, too.
Drove right through the tackle of Hall.
Up and good. State first down at the 25. Lynch with some blockers in front trying to find an opening. He doesn't find one. Got back to the line of scrimmage. That's about it. Looking left the whole way and goes to James. Hackenberg rolling that way, throws on the run to the corner, trying to get Hackenberg hit and dropped, and the game is over, and it's Bosa.
Well, this is a mismatch. Somehow Bosa got matched up on Akeel Lynch. That's a mistake up front for Penn State, and try to block him. That's a mismatch way in the favor of Ohio State, and Bosa made him pay for it. Drove Lynch right back into Christian Hackenberg. Joey Bosa coming into the game, leading the Big Ten in tackles for loss and sacks.
Well, we told you about 4 hours ago he was one of our impact players. There's the impact on Lynch, and Lynch will feel that for a while. And so will Hackenberg, who battled back valiantly.